Representative Kat Cammack joined the Coast Guard in a helicopter to survey the damage from Hurricane Ian. The devastating storm made landfall in Florida at the end of September. Ian caused mass flooding, power outages, and catastrophic damage throughout the state. The Florida Republican's aerial video shows the wreckage left behind from the storm, including flooded areas and damaged properties. Hurricane Ian is one of the deadliest storms in Florida's history, with its death toll in the state surpassing 100.